right hand. He gets the ball back in quickly. He's got that extra cover coming in to save the single. Deep mid wicket out, lobs it quickly, fires it in. Short ball again. Now is that going down the leg side? Well, it's called a leg bye. Oh, the wicketkeeper thought that was close.
It's back over. Buddy! Ah, pinch out of play. That is how they got it out of the fat.
Well, another still solid shot, Benny. Both of them came off the
22 already.
It is an opportunity for all of them to come together and showcase their skills. You know, it's always a luxury to have some.
Well, again, it's about the inaugural T10. And you know, look at it in this part. The Pakistan Super League only last year. We've only had 2 years of it, 16 and 17, with the Pakistan Super League. So it bodes well, game in this region and the subcontinent, of course. It's about this massive region that with the game have Pakistan cricket, a lot of countries, a lot of pool of talent in this region.
When the winning captain of the toss gets a golden coin, you know, as we can see, is for Sehwag, got it today, Danny, obviously he won the toss, we can hope that...
Cricket, and some of the guys who can come back and play for their countries, it's quite difficult to bounce back because you haven't been playing the crash bash and the hard-nosed nature of international cricket. If you've just been playing franchise cricket, very difficult to bounce back. Sehwag hasn't really played anything. So, hand-eye.
Thank you so much for your thoughts, Danny. And it's now time to move over to the commentary box.